jumped in my first Benz, fled out, let out screams, got in the game and took bread out. The nerve of these niggas, we...
Aged starvation. Sense a demonic presence here.
What do you need? Good day.
Good day. Thank you. Thank you. Greetings.
Good to see you.
Thank you.
Spawned you, Andaric.
This is a great victory indeed, but many more battles await. I will accompany you.
Andariel's death brings about
the caravan.
Finally, we may.
Yes?
Good day.
Good day.
We traveled east. Over the mountains and into the vast deserts of broken lands. As the days passed, my companion told me of himself, that he had once been a great warrior, and that a dark and secret burden now weighed heavily upon him. We traveled for an eternity across that barren wasteland. How long? I couldn't say. And always, a dark cloud seemed to follow us just over the horizon. Finally, the journey ended. We climbed the last bridge. There below us lay our destination. The shining jewel, Root Lane, with a great sea beyond. We made camp there last night. Perhaps it was the warm desert wind or the sound of the ocean, but for the first time in many weeks, I slept. However, the dreams returned, but these were clearly not my own. I beheld a vision of a great man, the mage, Talrassian. You were there too, Tyrael. I remember seeing you in my dream. His brethren had cornered a great demon, Baal, the Lord of Destruction, who had been set loose upon the world. They attempted to imprison the demon within a sacred stone. Yet when their attempts failed, Tarasha selflessly volunteered to contain the demon within himself, completing the prison. He instructed his brethren to bind him within a tomb, buried under the sand, there to wrestle with the demon for all eternity. Seek Marius. This is my brother. Sleep now. We set out with the dawn. The next morning, we walked over the hill toward Loot Quillane. I had no idea then of the horrors that were in store for me there.
Greetings. Greetings, honored traveler. I am Jaren, Lord of Loot Gulain, and I bid you welcome to my fair port city. I'm glad to know that once again, caravans are...